I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be... big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way!
Do it right.
Two Hoi potions, thank you very much.
Much needed, I think.
Screw it, get me the keys.
Nothing to it.
We could come back to it a bit later.
Is it safe to go through here? It's really dark. I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit. That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. belongs to me.
I don't think so.
I see you. Was never in doubt.
Stamp.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
That'd be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Good at this.
Told you so.
It's gotta be down here then. Yeah, it is.
Anytime now.
Shower.
Thank you.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Okay, I'm just gonna save this.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. Bring it! Glad that's over.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. Get him! So long.
That's a win. No surprises there.
This won't take long.
Brace yourself.
Look, that must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial?
Here goes. Whoops.
Try to stay in sync.
Better.
Oh, pushed up again.
Try to stay in sync.
Gone better. Here goes. That went well. Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team! Okay then.
Still in. Take the lead.
I got you. See that? Yeah. Where'd you hang in there?
Good at this.
Taunt yourself.
I'm ready for you.
Yes.
Get
up.
All set.
I'm just so a care.
My turn. Take the lead.
I really did.
Not throwing in the towel. Bring it! We gotta switch it out.
Take it over. Get ready. It's over. Give up. Need a breather.
I can still fight.
Yeah, bingo!
This fight's not over yet. Kept you waiting?
All right.
I'll take over.
Of all the times.
I can still fight.
Yeah.
Sure, bring however it. I can help. Ha.
I should probably patch myself up now.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much bigger.
Here we go.
That's it! Watch out! Let me in here.
Here goes.
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Oh, thank you.
Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Survival as well, man. Jesus.
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? It's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
I'm going to end this session there for now. I hope you enjoyed that. There's another part of Resident Evil 7 Remake, going through the sewers. And if you liked it, then please click like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you back next time. See ya!